Hi, I'm Eric Calvino, publisher and editor of Cigar Snob magazine. We did a roundup recently of the best outdoor lighters that we could find. So by outdoor lighter, I mean a lighter that's been built for handling the elements, whether that be water or altitude or impact or wind. So the four finalists that we came up with were the Xikar Stratosphere 2, the JetLine New York Quad Flame, the Blazer Eagle, and the Vertigo Outdoor Storm. Some have been designated by the manufacturer to be an outdoor lighter, and others haven't, but they were so good, they made the cut. I think we ran these things through the ringer. Make sure you check out which lighter works best for you in the scenario you're gonna put it through, and decide for yourself. Enjoy.
Good.
So there you go. Those are the results. For our choice, we liked the Vertigo Outdoor Storm. It handled the water and the wind better than any other lighter, and that's the majority of cases where the outdoor component of a lighter comes into play. So we hope this helps when you're looking for an outdoor lighter. Remember, always check back in cigarsnobmag.com, check our YouTube videos, subscribe to that, and we look forward to seeing you soon.